I'm away, a tap away from being disturbed. These are kicks from the underbelly, swelling with insanity, alienating a basement and subject to its gravity. I'm a worm on a hook, the burning of a book I wrote for a rainy day that has turned into soot. I'm dying of thirst, chasing waterfalls, denying the worst and making the most of all that comes my way, that touches my face, that brushes my waist, that adds my space. I've had my taste and I'm ready for the meal. I used to think making it was getting a record deal. I used to think making it was getting paid for a show, getting paid to play in front of the people, getting paid for the raps with a CD to sell. But the life of an artist doesn't pay so well, so what it comes down to is pure motivation. Why do what you do when what you do isn't making the ends you need to make ends meet? Chasing magic dragons down a one-way street, and the reason is art, the ration is the passion. The need to create overrides in action, the need to escape like Houdini in the chains, the need to relate with all those in pain, the urge to give voice to these voices in my head, the nerve to say it all and then stand by what I've said. The words at play that play with the meaning in the perfect way they can be so deceiving. The twist of plot, the turn of events, churn blurry for the deep murky effect, served hurried at a pace to impress the guest, condensed, revised and made easy to digest. I've stepped in my share of bottomless puddles, I've gotten pretty lucky and I've gotten in trouble. I've been worked up and I've been let down, I've dropped the ball and had the ball come around. But the shifting landscape beneath my feet I feel moves me to be more than a mouse in a wheel, soothes me and these beasts inside my cries, proofreads these truths to be testified. Can't take my eye off the rising water level, falling petals from the sky all start to resemble all the colors of my mind that have lost the essence. But what can I expect to find? Picking flowers from heaven. I've sentenced myself to a life of writing lines. I've tested myself against the best that I could find. Invested my wealth, invested my time, unrested against the common sense I defy. I don't do what I do to be different. I'm not dying to define hip-hop as something it isn't. I'm not applying a formula to make me rich. Hell, if that was the case, I'd have already quit. This is not a safe distance from the fire I fuel. But if I turn back now, my desire will cool. If I burn my brow, let me learn my limits. Let the words come out unconcerned with an image. I've observed my vows, I'm ready to commit. I've emerged unbeknownst to the places I've hid. I'm worried about popular opinion or urban myths, and I'm scared of no coast or what you think. So here it goes with a 1-2. Check mic 1-2. If you can't hear yourself, why should I listen to you? Why should anyone pay attention to whatever it is you do if you've never placed yourself in someone else's shoes? So move into step at the pace of your awakening and groove to the nest of songbirds that make you sing. Stay in tune to the tunes you internalize and play it through to the end if you think it's worth your time. I try to shy away from what I can't confirm. I can't condone the way to which I'm left to earn. I've set the pace and race, now there's no return. I can't remain unchanged to what's been overheard. I've traced my steps and left no dot unconnected. I placed my bets embraced for the unexpected. I paid my debts in full, slowly gained my credit. I stayed the course where my course was redirected. I take the good and bad with a grain of salt. You can't deny the two sides of the same coin. Too tired to turn these knots into extra rope. True lies provide the crimes on which I rest my hope. I dine on scraps and remnants of an appetite. I eat MCs every time I grab the mic. I feed the need in me to be never full. I breathe more free with each and every pull. I've seen the light, I've seen the right of most my wrongs. I've reached the heights that needed me to take a fall. I sleep at night but dream in awakened states. The season's right to ripen. Will I make a break? I pick up speed down the helix of emotion. I lift my feet for the feeling I'm floating. My list reads with the letters of devotion. My wrists, they bleed with the message I've opened. I'm not amused with the usual acts. The same old song and the same old dance. The same old cats with the same old scratch. The same old picnic and the same old ants. I rhyme with the reason, so the reason I rhyme isn't obscured by the dust kicked up when I die. Isn't a blur that occurs when they question the why, but affirm with the words or to capture the eye. In search for what it means to do what you must, when everything else seems like a leap of trust.